have a stake in your immediate family. Also, that reflect that you have a stake in other circle of influences, like the place of your schooling, the place of your job, and other things. But most importantly, you have a stake to yourself to recognize that you are truly legitimate.
Welcome to Talk with Dr. Charles. At a time like this, especially with the election just around the corner, and we'll be voting the presidential election February 25th, I've decided to make a talk in respect to the election. And I've titled this talk, Reimagining the Implications of President Peter Obi. I will say it again. Reimagining the implications of President Peter Obi. I want to let every Nigerian know so that you'll be able to realize that we have an opportunity that we will never have again. And I want you to know this, that a vote for Peter Obi is a vote for faith and hope. It is a vote for decency and integrity. It is a vote for compassion and empathy. A vote for public service and production. A vote for competency and capacity. A vote for accountability and transparency. But more importantly, this is an area that people have not realized, and a lot of Nigerian youth and children, even adults, have never experienced in Nigerian leadership. A vote for Peter Obi will give us an opportunity for a role model that is decent. Okay? Without a role model, a lot of our youth have gone into areas they are not supposed to go. Because when they look at our leaders, they see what they do. They see the decay, the dishonesty, the wickedness, the wretchedness, the lies, and the mundane pursuit for wealth. But when Peter Obi comes into that leadership and the people that he will bring to work with him, we will have a lot of role models for our youth and our children. And we'll better for it. This is the most important thing about this election, but people don't realize it. That is why I'm telling Nigerians to vote for Peter Obi. Another area I want to look at is that a vote for Peter Obi will give us an innovative future for all Nigerians. And I've decided to make what I call a futuristic projection of what it can be for Nigeria. What are the possibilities for Nigeria? And I've titled it a 16-year futuristic leadership projection. Why do I say that? What I mean by that is, I am of the view that with 8 years of Peter Obi and 8 years eventually of Dr. Yusuf Datti Baba-Ahmed, we have a Nigeria that has gone for 16 years where rule of law reigns, where decency reigns, where accountability reigns. And I'm very sure and I'm very hopeful that after 16 years, that is 8 years of Peter Obi and 8 years of Dr. Yusuf Datti Baba-Ahmed, we will be at par with any First Nation, any nation. And that is the hope I have. And that is why I am strongly suggesting that we vote Peter Obi. I'm encouraging every Nigerian to come out and vote. Do not hold back. Do not Hold back. Do not let any fear, don't let fear from any angle hold you back to come and vote and exercise your right to vote and vote your conscience. But I, Dr. Charles Okonkwo, is strongly suggesting that you vote Peter Obi, because when Peter Obi comes into leadership, we will see something that we have never seen before. Thank you.